selesai nih kita dulu.
Told you to leave it, Bubba.
I thought to myself, who this little girl thinks she's telling anything to?
Enjoy your drink in peace. I ain't got no business with you right now.
What that mean?
For the last time. Leave me alone!
Or what?
Ah! What was that?
Get the hell out of here before she kills us all!
You!
Get out of here!
John Marston!
It's good to see you.
I thought I heard a rumor you was alive. Jim Milton, that you?
Guess I didn't do a real good job of hiding my identity. We didn't hear nothing about you.
You killed feller up by Roanoke?
Sure did.
I thought that sounded like you and Abigail and Jack. She's
fine.
She was always so kind to me.
I'm looking to buy some property. Beecher's Hope, west of Blackwater. I'm kind of a farmer now. And you?
Oh, you know how it is. Bounties mostly, and some other stuff. Good and bad. Hey, you any interest in bounties?
No, I've gone straight. Sort of.
Well, it's legal, and usually.
Then... maybe.
Come on, then.
What? Where are we headed?
Strawberry. Got on the run from New York. Good price for
it. Kudanya.
What'd he do?
Rob a bank.
With a gun?
No, with a pan. He's an accountant, I think.
Sounds easy.
Come on, we got a bit of a ride.
I know. Your telegram. You said you had something to discuss. I didn't think we'd be chasing down an outlaw.
There's something else.
What?
Micah? I think so. I heard of someone sounding like him then. About your bag?
Okay.
We always said, if we found him...
I know what we said we'd do. That ain't changed.
I didn't think I'd see any of you again after you left for the Yukon.
Yeah, we came back. Didn't strike it rich, as you can see.
But you're a rancher.
I aim to be. Probably why I can't afford it. This country's becoming real civilized. That folk won't be around for long.
Bang. Bang.
I mean to meet my friend in town, but I don't know where he's staying. Bald New Yorker, Nathan Kirk. You know where he is?
Wait, I don't know.
Nggak nginjak kait. Kau.
You seen a bald New Yorker? Name of Nathan Kirk, about 45.
No, sir.
We get plenty of New Yorkers here. It's resort town, you see. The Adirondacks of the West, the mayor calls it. I can't remember any of the bastards.
Okay.
Ask in the general store or the post office. They tend to know who's in residence for the season, as we say.
Season? Good boy.
General store, general store.
Hi there.
Can I help your partner?
Yeah, I'm looking for a fella. New York, name of Nathan Kirk.
Never heard of him. We get a lot of New Yorkers. It's a resort town, you see.
I'm sure.
Try in the Welcome Center. They tend to know most of the visitors there.
Thank you.
Trying to Welcome Center.
You seen a fella? A fella from New York? Bald guy?
Yeah. A few New Yorkers come here in search of the West.
This one's a wanted man. I work for the government. Sort of. His name's Nathan Kirk.
Mr. Kirk? But he's so charming.
Is he staying here?
He's, in room 3.
I'm gonna go pay him a visit. What now? Easy enough.
Room 3.
Mr. Kirk! Mr. Kirk, you in there?
Who is it?
Just a friend! What the? Hey! That's Nathan Kirk! Mr. Kirk! Mr. Kirk, you in there?
Who is it?
It's just a... Stop! Hey! That's Nathan Kirk! Oh! Got him?
Oh, shut up! Come on, jump on!
Okay.
We gotta get after him. Remember, we want him alive, though.
I know.
Thank you.
You're okay. You're okay.
Thanks for that, Mr. Kirk. Real fun.
I'm an innocent man, but it's all a mistake. My wife is a desperate woman. How you married, sir?
None of your business what I am.
Hey, quiet now.
Where shall I send the money? I ain't been paid yet.
Hold on to it for me. Need to speak to the bank over in Blackwater. Get a loan for the property. Might make them happy to see I've got a boss.
So I've got a couple of other leads I could use your help with if you're interested. I'm usually at the saloon in Blackwater.
I need money pretty bad, so I'll come find you.
Come on, lady.
Blackwater kita. Oke, sudah bu, terima kasih semuanya. Sudah berapa lama kita baik.